Hello mga kabarya, welcome dito sa channel natin, Altcoin Speed 1611. Now, yung barya natin ngayon, ito yung barya sa Canada. So at least may nakuha tayo na barya naman dun sa bansang Canada. Ito yung $1.1994. So at least may hawak tayo. Now, diretso na tayo sa kanyang features. So again, barya ito sa Canada. Ito yung issuing entity is Royal Canadian Mint. Queen Elizabeth II from 1952 to 2022. Circulating commemorative coin. 1994, yung year niya is 1 Canadian dollar. Now, ngayon, yung 1 dollar is 42 pesos sa Canada. Mababa kaysa Amerika. Now, composition nito is bronze-plated nickel. May bigat na 7 grams with a diameter 26.5 millimeter. Thickness naman niya is 1.9. Now, hexagonal yung kaniyang sides. So, ito yung National War Memorial commemorative coin. So, again, ito yung head of Queen Elizabeth II as 64 years of age, wearing royal diadem, necklace, earring, facing right. So, lettering Elizabeth II. So, DJ Regina. While, ito naman yung kaniyang reverse. So, National War Memorial in Confederation Square, Ottawa, surrounded by the country name and the value. So, ito yung bariyang ito. While yung age naman niya is smooth naman itong bariyang ito. So, now, may value ito base dito sa source natin. So, at least may libangan tayo dito sa channel natin. So, 1994. So, isa lang ito kasi commemorative coin ito. May frequency na 96%. Ito yung common, marami, 20,004,830 examples. So, maraming nag-circulate sa bariyang ito. Yung good, may value na, value quotation sa mga balak mag-collect sa bariya sa Canada. So, ito, 42 pesos yung good. Very good, 43 hanggang fine. 57 naman yung very fine. 74 extra fine. Hanggang almost uncirculated, 120 yung kanyang uncirculated. My proof coin ito, 4% lang. So, ito yung may mataas kasi 54,524 examples lang po. With value quotation, dito lang sa uncirculated. Ito yung 390 pesos. Wala tayong ibang nakita na source sa selling platform na nagbibinta sa ganitong klaseng barya except dito sa in.nomista.com. Yan lang po. Maraming salamat and enjoy collecting coins. God bless us all.